Oh, one smelt me. I'll kill it on the thingy.
I'll stay indoors where you can get to me.
Actually, it's kind of stuck. Behind that rock type stuck.
No, he's wandering the other way. Come help me. One trank arrow. There's now the damage animation to show that how damaged they are. The very last trank arrow. You still got tranks?
Four.
Let's hope it's enough. You missed.
Oh, missed.
More trank arrows? Oh, come, go over. Do we have some meat?
How do I cancel something? Oh, there we go, big raft. Meat chest, we got meat.
Got some narcotics?
Yeah, making loads.
Be careful around here, there's a lot of wolves.
Level
around.
92. I wonder if it's hard to take down.
The pile of meat in as well.
Already? Okay.
Yeah.
I'll get some Nuxx.
Yeah, we just leave it taming while we do stuff upstairs.
Yep. We want to try and make sure nothing comes over to it, though. Excuse me. Thank you. Yeah, it says they take a lot of narcotics.
Maybe outside.
That's fine. It doesn't really matter.
As long as we keep an eye on it. It does leave stuff in even on the nearby.
Mm-hmm.
surprising. It's already metal. Lost about 200 narcotics. There's 5 metal in the thing. I was thinking of making a pickaxe first.
Good idea.
There's quite a lot of metal around here.
But the fur is what I'm talking about. It needs metal as well.
Yeah. I'll bring you some more metal. 7 metal. Can you make us a pickaxe each? Because there's quite a few metal rocks around here.
Yep.
But it's quite inefficient to do it without having access to metal tool. I've been trying to avoid digging them without much.
Have you got some hide? Oh, never mind, I've got some. Make one each, shall I? Or?
Yeah.
There's one.
I'll go mine the nearby metal rocks and put them to smelt.
Just be careful. He's taming quite quick.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, quite high taming on this server. I'm using the mortar and pestle as storage. Yeah, that one rock gave me what, 15 metal beforehand. Now I got 70 out of it.
Awesome. I'm glad they don't have couch transfers on. It's just cheetah haven, isn't it?
Yeah, because you're gonna make a character that has gear that's like 50 times better than normal.
Yep.
And then transfer it in. I think they were talking about yesterday as someone transferring a level 1000 character in.
2000, yeah.
Very balanced.
Until they realised what happened. Some of them had even trained, like, tamed the broodmother and stuff. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that wouldn't have been fun, running around on a PvP server when there's a broodmother. That wolf will be great when he's tamed. Mm-hmm. Won't be the best we can have, but he'll be awesome nonetheless.
Yep. More than plenty for me. We made more narcotics because I remember it's unconsciousness dropping fast.
I got 27 more on me. I just put a spyglass on the table.
Okay. think it's like quarter way tamed.
I'll come bring some more narcotics to it.
Yeah, it'll be quite a while to tame it.
It's quarter of the way done, we're good. Mm-hmm. It's only been going, what, 10 minutes? It's not been that long. Yep. It's got plenty of meat, hasn't it?
The tar was over that area at like level 80, level 76. Or 36.
So we got the biggest one, basically. Without even trying.
So level 8 there.
We may need to go kill them for more meat. But there is a mammoth behind us.
I wonder, does it count as large or small creature? The wolf.
Wolf, small. Large is like mammoth size. Oh, you've taken the bear trap as well?
Yeah. There's a low level wolf, like level 8 to the right.
Okay.
I think you're grabbing that one if you get enough narcotics.
Currently the main wolf's got 50 narcs on it. And I only have 10 arrows.
I'm gathering some more berries from the bushes nearby. There's 56 ankle right next to us as well.
I wouldn't advise picking a fight with that.
I was just thinking of taming it if we have enough narcs.
There's a level 80 wolf across the river.
Yeah, I did mention that a minute ago.
It's 76. I was just re-mentioning it when I looked. Oh yeah, the level 8 one, I see it.
Some more narco berries in here. Not sure why I tried to put the narco berries in the smelter.
That's not going to help anything.
If you can make me some tranquil, that would be awesome. Can I get past?
Get backwards.
I'll go kill the mammoth with the trike. Do you want me to keep the packy saddle or can I drop it? It's quite a lot of weight.
Drop it. We can get hired easy. Can you bring Tilly?
I'm just killing the mammoth. About to kill the mammoth.
Okay.
Let's just kill the T-Rex. That's a nice bit of hide.
Nice.
Level 120 mammoth.
Even better.
Might be able to get some prime meat off these for the current wolf. It'll speed it up a bit.
I'll go check on it. Yeah, just retranked it. At this current rate, it's going to gain 42 levels. It's already level 90. You may need to go kill or deal with that level 8 one, though. It's getting close to where he is.
I don't need to tame it if you can make him some trank arrows. I'm bringing the trike back.
Thank you. I got 18 trank arrows, would that be enough?
Should be. Because the other one was 20 something, it's level 90. I have this guy. Throw me the arrows.
Yep, on this. On this. Just wait there a second. What am I missing? Oh, more pelt.
Let me just go now because I have prime meat that's just expiring.
Okay, fair enough.
Left some pelt on it as well to get my.
I was gonna give you these because these are 40 armor. Our current one's running 20, so it'll be double.
Yeah, I'll be fine, I have a trap.
Okay.
As long as I can see this thing before it sees me. But the wolves were getting further away, not closer.
Okay, it looked like it was getting closer.
Trapped like one step from me. I broke. Leave some meat on it. Forgot to grab any narcotics though.
Oh, you don't have any more, so they're all on the other wolf at the moment.
It might not need them. It's low level.
If you're feeding it prime as well, that'll help.
No, I'm feeding the prime to the big one.
Okay. You're looking at the big one currently?
Yeah.
Yeah. There's a fur cap on it for you. It's a big boost. Double in armor. And great for thermal insulation.
Yeah, we need to make sure that we don't wander into the warm areas with this armor on. Cause that would be rather unhealthy. We'll just cook.
Yeah.
hasn't actually lost enough hunger to actually want to eat.
I got some gauntlets for you as well.
Mm-hmm.
But we're out of fur now. Where are you? Where'd you go? Oh, you
the other wolf.
Okay.
Yeah, this thing, at this place it will tame without needing another narcotic.
Okay.
So I can
oh, I see where you're going, yeah.
So I can literally just leave it there for now and go back pick it up later. If it gets eaten, it gets eaten. If it doesn't, we'll have a second wolf.
There's some gloves on this other wolf for you.
Poor unconscious animal, you're using him as storage.
There's a T-Rex over there.
Let's not go say hi to it.
It's near your other wolf, it's level 40, female T-Rex.
Fine near.
The way I'm facing currently?
It's quite a bit away. It's the one I just saw.
Possibly. There it is. You see it?
A moment. I hate how hard these spyglass are to aim to where you actually want to look.
It's like aiming the bow.
I don't have trouble with the bow. Yeah, it's pretty much right next to it. I don't think T-Rex is attacking it though. It's close enough, it should have aggroed.
I'm not sure if they attack the wolves, so yeah. Yeah, be careful when you next go over there. Oh, no, it just aggroed, I think. Yeah, it did.
Okay, I'm not interfering with that. I won't get there in time to do anything anyway.
I just ate it.
It's coming this way, though. I'm gonna get on our trike and kill it. Because otherwise it's gonna keep wandering this way and it'll kill it.
Yep. You jump on the trike, I come and help.
Don't. Unless you have a giant trap, don't come even
close. I could bow and arrow, I can stay far away.
And we'll do what it did last time, ignore me and run straight past me.
Yeah, but at least with the T-Rex I can run the fuck away. The wolves are quick. T-Rex not so much.
There's several T-Rexes here.
Prime
meat? Yeah, there's two of them here.
Shit. Oh, wrong one. Oh yeah, I forgot you throw the fucking torches. Can I have my torch back? I guess not. Okay, fair enough. He's trying to kill Toothless. Nice.
Nothing that's useful.
How's it with the pickaxe?
Mm-hmm. I'm not paying attention though, but I don't think I got any prime. Quite a bit prime.
You did get prime?
Yeah, 4 prime.
Nice.
Hopefully it'll have time to eat it. 7 minutes should be enough. That should cut a huge chunk of time off.
Oh, definitely.
trying to light a torch. It helps if I have something flammable.
I just threw my torch, so you know. I was like, okay, I don't want this anymore. Grab it.
I didn't learn crop plot. Even though I thought
well, to be honest, we don't need it just yet. You need a window on the side, by the way.
Yep.
Yeah, I can't build any more first stuff until we have more pelt.
There's some on the wolf as well. You already grabbed that?
I've already grabbed that.
And the one on the trike?
I've already grabbed it all.
Is there water somewhere here? Because my chair's starting to get thirsty.
I've just been eating berries off the trike.
That's a good point. I have a lot of berries.
My Skype just went off.
Sure.
I'm stop recording for a sec. Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna be crunching from it. Don't mind me. She said she'd had enough of his bullshit.
Yeah. I'm gonna go kill a few of the wolves over the river with the trike.
Okay.
And that T-Rex. That's quite a lot of wolves. I think the middle axe is gonna help me get a lot more pelt off these as well.
Yeah. Yeah, we need lots of pelt.
Seeing what the hell those spiky ball things.
Oh, the armadillo things.
Not quite armadillo things, but the similar
anklo?
Ones. Anklos, yeah. I'm fighting them fighting wolves. I don't think the wolves are gonna last long. I think the wolf is winning.
Did the wolf win or?
No, I killed both of them.
That works.
Take with the T-Rex here. There's also quite a little middle here. The frozen palm trees look odd. Okay, I think it's maybe because it's the fact that they're palm trees that are frozen.
How's the wolf doing? I'll go check.
Kinda far away.
It's okay, I'll go check. Oh, he's almost done. He's eating all the thingy.
Right.
His fur is so fluffy. Oh my god. I need to cuddle that tail. Like, oh my god. I need it.
Do you need to throw a stuffed toy at you again?
No. Why would you do such a thing? Besides, when you throw a stuffed toy at me, I'll throw the cat at you. She has claws.
That wasn't the first time you've thrown the cat at me.
True.
I think this place is built to look like this because it's like an avalanche.
Okay.
As in an avalanche went through. What this is supposed to look like with all the fallen trees and such.
That would make a lot of sense. I was thinking to myself, I'm like, is it a frozen river? Is this something that I've forgotten? But no, that would make a lot of sense.
By the way, I have the pelt on the trike.
It's heavy. Yeah, that's cool.
I was just opening the door.
This is a bright light. Oh my god, what are we calling it?
No idea.
We rename you. This is. There you go. That's her name.
What do you name it?
Luffy.
I'm gonna go try it out on killing things.
I took Nuxx off it.
Yeah, those aren't that useful on it. You jump like the cat.
Okay.
where you can speed travel by burning through the everything by jumping. They should make it so you can't do that, but it looks really odd.
Yeah, it's not pretty.
The hornless moose does look exactly like a sheep. For proportions I'm wrong, but it looks like a sheep.
The female ones, yeah?
Yeah. It's about 2 bites to kill as well.
Yeah, we need lots of pelt.
I'm getting it.
How's his health against Mammoth?
Mammoth barely hurt.
Okay.
I've got 100 something pelt for you already, and I've only gone through 2 mammoths and the moose thing.
There you go. So yeah, that wolf's pretty good.
I need to hit back after the next kill because I'm starting to hit slow down point.
Okay.
Not specifically, I reached the point where the animal can't move.
If only you can imagine to do that. Or manage to do that even. English is hard. Hopefully we've got enough metal to do the rest of it now.
I thought it was like 150 something metal in earlier.
Yeah, but some of it requires 16 pieces. Like the legs, they require 16 pieces each. I'll go grab another rock.
Really heavy.
Yes, it is very, very heavy. And it needs loads per piece as well. Out of all the pelt we got, we had about 300 maybe? I managed to make 2 pieces each. And they weren't even the biggest pieces. The chest plate takes like 90.
I'm pretty certain the wolf harvests more than I do.
Oh, yeah. Yep, I should think so.
Considering how much they hurt, they must be rather high up on the food chain. Traveling by jump power. Putting the belts in the smithy.
Okay.
And you have Toothless hovering over the corner of the building where he's shitting on it. Literally.
Oh dear. Why am I not surprised? How many pelts did you bring?
Quite a few. Here I put them in the table, 270.
Right. Is a chess piece each? And here's some fur boots each.
We'll have to carry a leather set around with us as well.
Yeah, I'm getting rid of mine for the moment.
Because here in anywhere warmish, it'll get too hot.
I know, I'm having to get rid of mine at the moment.
Why? It only weighs like 2 kilos total.
Yeah, but half it was almost broken. The only thing it wasn't broken was my boots.
Fair attempt, there's loads and loads of hide.
Yeah. Right, the only piece I need to make is now is pants. We need another 200 pelts. Do you reckon you can get that, or do you want me to go get that?
We could move forward and try and find a permanent spot now. Should be fine with the cold for now.
Yeah, we should be actually. Okay. Let's load up these. How much carry weight has it got? 250.
Well, not that much. What? If you jump on it, it'll be mostly
it's
full.
It's not
already.
That bad. No, that's good. Oh, I look awesome on this. Right, I've got all the cooked food on me. This thing's still cooking metal, by the way.
We just leave it, we can always come by and pick it up, or someone else will benefit from it.
True.
Because it's not worth carrying as uncooked metal weight wise.
You wanna why can't I close the door? No, I wanna play on the wolf.
Because apparently I was inside, because you closed the door and I got snapped to behind you.
Nuxx should be.
Huh? This armor even has proper guards on your elbows. It's too much to look at your wrist.
Yeah. It's proper metal and hide.
You want to grab the wolf or the.
Yeah, give me the wolf. I play wolf. I've got some food for you though. Here you go, it's on Tilly. Is the smithy empty? No, it's just got some. I take the fiber and I'll take the hide, but I'll leave the rest of it in there. It's only stone, wood, and a few crystals. Okay. Where did you go? How can you disappear so fast?
Was you butter around?
Where did you go?
Down the hill.
Okay. Come on, Fluffy. Right like the wind.